Carl Matthews, are you doing that in a Alan, in a Mexican kind of manner? Are you? Is that what you were doing? Alan. Hi, Fiona. How are you? Andy Large, Tina Doherty, Jane Butcher, Andy Large. Andy Large, no clean glasses for you tonight. Oh, no. Kelly Neal. Hello, Kelly Neal. My mum's just said, where are you? I'm over here. Where are you? But where are you? Where are you over there? That's so interesting because I'm over here, so I hope you're well anyway. Happy Wednesday to you. I hope you're having a great week. Pubs are open. So, and I have to say, I said this on Sunday, the pubs are open, but the social distancing is actually really, really good in Westbourne, which is in the south of England, which is where I live, next to Bournemouth. Yes, Bournemouth. You know Bournemouth. You know the beach in Bournemouth, don't you? Were you there that day? You should be ashamed of yourself. Anyway, but yeah, it's really good. And I have to say, who I just saw in the pub just a minute ago, but they're now over there, which is really, really amazing. Sitting outside the Libertine pub was, Dave and his friend. Dave, yeah, Dave and his friend from Birmingham. They got the two out there, Dave and his mate. I can't believe it. Yep, they're there waving, right, Alan? All right. They were so rough with me a couple of weeks ago. Not rough, roughly. Fight me or anything like that, didn't put me in a headlock. But any time I tried to talk to them, they're like, yep, yep, yep. Now they're like smiles, like, hey, Alan, what? It's Alan. All right, Clive and Dave. Yeah, I like Clive and Dave, though. They're really nice. They're just waving at the pub. They look so pleased. It's like in the beer garden, everyone else is really solitude, and there's Clive and Dave. Oh, Alan, all right. Anyway, so Tracy Lynn Valentine, Andrea Faulkner's in the house, Monica Holm in Norway. I say we kick it off with a little bit of this action. Oh. And have some fun. Have you got an air bass? David LeBeau, fancy game of bulls. Happy Wednesday. The chill that you spill up my back. Charlie Price, thank you for asking. I'm very well. How are you? When we're done, satisfaction of what's to come. See. Hi, Rachel Jackalma. Claire Dilworth. Happy birthday to you. Or is it happy anniversary? No, it's Barry's birthday. Am I right? Watch out, Elizabeth McVernie's in the house. Glasgow. The Glaswegians are in town. Hugh McKenzie, good evening. How are you, sir? Oh, guess who's just walked in? Oh, malicious, just lovely and delicious. Only a Johnny Winfrey. So I gotta say, I'm loving the turnout here. I thought since the pubs were gonna be open that maybe it was a waste of time me still doing jukebox, but clearly not, everybody. It's been good. Hello, Alison Lindsay. Maybe you'll see that. Lovely to see you. Get witty, witty, captain, quitty, quitty. Brenda Fury, one time. You play pop, pop, follow the shoot. Baby, just sing about the groove. Good job, Elliot. Groove is in the heart. Groove is in the heart. My cousin, Wardy Winters, is in town. Hello, Wardy Winters. Hello, Wardy Winters. Groove is in the heart. So even though the pubs are open, I'm still not allowed to go and do any gigs. So I'll be here. Well, unless if any of you want to book me for a private party or something like that. I think that's allowed. I am available. I'm really good at weddings. In fact, the best. And bar mitzvahs. Yeah. You know what, I'll play.
Come on,
I'll play anywhere that will have me, really. A party's a party, isn't it, really? Hey, my friend Chuck Borden's watching. I think you're online. He requested this track. He lives in the Netherlands. Hello, Chuck Gordon from the Netherlands. Hello. And do you know what? He's a stuntman in the movies. Can you do the stunt guitar? Can you do it? Do we get extras? I have no idea what you're talking about, but that sounds quite a fun night, Joanne. I never had no problems. Ross Allen Maislin one time. Rolling down the one night stands. Auntie Jan Butler. Everything around me. Yeah. Got to stop to feeling so low. And I decided quickly. Yes, I did. To just go down and check out the show. Let's go. Yeah, they were dancing and singing and moving to the moving. And just when it hit me, Linda Vaughan, Mark Grimes, one time. Charlie Price, why don't we try that? Gail Morrissey, hello. Good evening to you. David Valentine, hello. Could we just do a little sound check, ladies and gentlemen? Check 1, 2, 1, 2, because I just heard from somebody they couldn't hear very well. Give me a thumbs up if you got me. If you can hear me speaking, and you can hear the music, and you can see me, give me a big one of these. One of those, Sally Ann. Go on, Sally Ann, give me one of those. Pauline Gray. This was for stuntman Chuck Borden in the Netherlands, although he's from Hollywood. He is literally doubled for everybody, and he says this brings back memories. So what movie did you jump off a cliff to that song? Tell us, Chuck. Go on, tell us. Let's go back to the 90s one time. Welcome to Jukebox, ATW's Jukebox, on a Wednesday. All right, Clive and Dave. They're holding hands now. I'm getting a bit worried about that, too. I'm not worried at all. Love is love. Hey, I'm not worried. Hey, if they're happy, we found love. They are literally holding hands and holding tins in the air. Go!
Yeah.
I'm loving the interaction going on. I can't read it all quick enough, though. Chuck Borden jumped off a few cliffs to this music. Are you saying you don't like the music and that's why you jumped off? Or was that actually a stunt? No, not this song. I'm going. If you have any song requests, feel free to let me know. There is no genre tonight. The only genre is that it needs to be fun. It needs to be feel good of any era or genre. One time. Ooh, big shout out to the lovely Susie Wheeler. Hello, Susie Wheeler. We miss you. Love you, Susie. Okay, check it out one time. Big shout out to Tom Mitchell and his new special friend, Bryony, my little sister. She's not that little. Goodlooking.com. One time, Jason Rhea. Hello, Fiona. Hello, Fiona, all the way in Wales. See, I've been working on my accent, my Welsh accent. I'm hanging on there where I sit down. I'm hanging on to the floor as I sit down on it. Is that good Welsh? That's good Welsh, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey, can anyone shuffle in this place? Woo! Can you shuffle? They're my imaginary friends I'm speaking to. Hello.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Yeah. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Woo! Everybody just have a good time. Clap. Party rock is in the house tonight. Oh. Everybody just have a good time.
I really want to turn the camera around and show you Clive and Dave. This is... I can't decide whether to smile or cry.
Shake that.
Oh, Fiona, don't hate my... Good evening, Terry Faye. Good evening, Debbie Tay.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping on a rise to the top. No lead in our Zeppelin.
Hey, party rock is in the house.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Jackie Sugar Taylor, hey ATW, Gail Morrissey, Jane Butcher.
Shuffling, shuffling.
Step up fast and be the first girl to make
it. Hey Fiona, tell me the song you wanted earlier again.
Don't be mad, now stop. Hating is bad. One more shot for us, another round. Please fill up my cup, don't mess around. We just wanna see you shake it up. Now you home with me.
Get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Put your hands up to the sun. Put your hands up to the sun.
Fielding, hello. So I love the fact that Clive and Dave are actually bringing their own tins to the park. They've got a couple of mates with them now. At least I think that they are their friends. But anyway. Well, they're all smiling, so who cares? They're friends now. Never seen them before, but it looks pleasant. And that's all we want in this place, isn't it? We just want people to be friendly and happy and nice. One. Go back. I actually did a remix of this song. But I'm not going to play it now. Because I'd like to pay homage to the original, which is fantastic. This is Shalimar.
When you love
everybody, happy Wednesday! What, if any of you have a fancy, I know we're not allowed to actually play for people, but it's not illegal if you come to Westport. If you live in the south of England, there's a place called Liverpool Victoria, and also another place called Marks and Spencers. They're quite known in England, aren't they?
Other supermarkets are available.
But there's a park opposite Marks and Spencers. And that's where Clive and Dave are shaking their funky thangs. Come and join them. Sure, they'll give you one of their hundreds of tins of lager that they've got. I'll have the windows open. But all you'll hear is my voice, because I've got headphones on at the moment, so there. But don't worry, Clive and Dave have got it on their phones. Which is great for my neighbours, isn't it, that have complained about me? Not me playing it, not me playing it, it's them on their phones. Good choice. Debbie Tate just wrote one down. I tell you what, sometimes a song hits you and you just go, oh, good choice, even if it's only 10 seconds. And if I catch it, I'm always looking down, but sometimes I miss your comments and I don't see them till much later in the evening. Debbie Tate. Mrs. Tate. Miss Tate. Mademoiselle Tate. Guten Abend.
Ladies and gentlemen, please share the show. That's all I ask, a share. All I'm asking of you is a cheeky little share. I'm the kind of share, bitter. Asking of you, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, all I want is a share, cheeky share. Sharing is caring.
Have you heard about the new dance craze? Listen to us, I'm sure you'll be amazed. Big fun to be had by everyone. It's up to you, surely can be done. Young and old, I do.
Good evening, Mel Matthews.
Just one try, and you too will be so. It's called a friend.
Claire Dilworth. Thank you, Robbie. Wednesday, ATW in the house. One time, especially for you. Thank you for letting me do what I love to do. We're not leaving though, don't worry. We are not going anywhere. No! Please let me know. We'll go for another 20 minutes or so. Will we? Yeah. Will we? Yeah. Will we? Yeah. Of course we will. That's the thing about the Wednesday crew. Anybody that's on a Wednesday, you know they're hardcore. People have said to me maybe it should go earlier, but I get the feeling that 10:30 at night is just bang on, everybody, because that's when you're up for having a little... possibly a little drinky booze. Not me, of course. David LeBeau, why not? Let's do this.
I don't need no TV. I don't need no
Fiona
McLean.
This is for you. Right band, wrong song, who cares? They're still holding on. Hey, I'm not judging. Good on you for like finding love. I mean, it's cool. I wouldn't have put money on it, I'll be honest. You know, I'd put more money on looking at myself than you, to be honest with you. Anyway, bam, bam. Hello, Laura Shendall.
tell me on here again. I can't see it right now. Oh, go on. Andrew, I'm so glad that that was such an important thing to tell me right now. That's right there, right up there with my sister calling me like 10 minutes before the show starts. My friend Stuart McLennan, he usually calls 1 minute before the show. Mind you, there's a guy called Nick Wade, he usually calls during the show, so that's interesting. Fox, go on. Go on, Becky Fox, that's what I say. Hey, quick question. Who here is into a little bit of Northern Soul? So Andrea Faulkner, I hope that if you are buying any alcohol tonight, you're buying it from the Westbourne off license. God bless you, Robert Ford. I'll try my best, buddy. Brother Terry, Terry Ambrose. How's Catherine? The Lord of the Manor. Oh, if we're doing Northern Soul, we can do this. Hey, what commercial was this from? You know the answer.
Heart with ecstasy.
2-2-2. Oh, we were doing so well.
Mr. Hammond,
oh, we're
do I love you?
Hey.
From early morning to late at night.
Hey, oh, who wants the plan to always come together? Hannibal Smith from the A-Team, I know, but...
Whenever I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord just hold the key.
That's what Hannibal says. I love it when a plan comes together. I love it when your plan changes.
I love you.
And it just gets better.
Do I love you? One more time. Do I love you? Indeed I do. Sweet darling, indeed I do.
So, ladies and gentlemen, 22 years ago today, I've just been reminded. This day, 22 years ago, ladies and gentlemen, I got an amazing opportunity to go out to the United States of America and work for Walt Disney for one whole year at a place called the Epcot Center in Orlando, Florida. My friends are actually watching. These guys have become pretty much lifelong friends to me. They've been absolutely fantastic. I'm so grateful that I got to do that. But while we were there, we also got the opportunity. I actually got sort of signed. Never kind of made it from them, but it was brilliant. I got signed to the same label as the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, and Britney Spears. We got to meet all of them, and they were regularly on, like, working with us. So you know what? This is for my friends.
Everybody,
from Walt Disney. 22 years ago. What's happened to 22 years? 22 years.
Everybody,
22 years.
Your body right.
Backstreet's back. All right.
We're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah.
Am I original?
Carl Matthews, I know this is your favourite. Jill Nicola, Fiona McLean. Hello, Tracy Ansel Reed. That's your name, isn't it? There you go. Close to being done, everybody. Thank you very much for letting me do what I will have to do, especially for you.
So everybody, everywhere, don't be afraid, don't have no fear. I'm gonna tell the world.
All I ask, folks, is please share the show, share the show, share the it. Sharing is caring. And please come back. Come back on Friday at 10:30. I wish I was gigging on Friday, but I kind of am, because I'll be doing this for you.
Everybody, yeah,
Stuart Mack, I'm not playing another Backstreet Boys one, right? Sorry, I'm just he's texting me like crazy.
Backstreet's back.
I might play that one. Too slow. But I will play this.
Oh. Because this was
pretty big when we were working in Orlando. Oh.
Remember that, just in case we have a face-to-face and make contact. The title held by me, M.I.B. means what you think you saw, you did not see. B-Buck was dead, is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk in shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. No fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back. But you never quite know where the M.I.B.'s is at.
I've really got to get a video for those guys outside. They've literally just put their shades on. I can't find any shades.
Five in days from burning my lighters.
Vivid memories turn to fantasies. Ain't no one my bees. Yeah, I mean, I see the noisy cricket get wicked on you. We're your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst scum of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're fearless, send my bees, freezing up all the flag.
That's there for
men in black, and
the men in black.
Alright, maybe one more. Maybe one more. Maybe two more.
Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me. Come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk it with me, take a walk with me. Come on, let me make your neck work.
Hey,
now freeze. Might seem imposing, but trust me, if we ever showing yourself,
I'm not even on the mic.
It's for your own protection.
Or was I?
Because we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not
be. So can you hear me okay, ladies and gentlemen? Can you hear me okay?
Up to the black suit, because that's the men in, that's the men in.
Robert Ford says my mic is breaking up. How's that for you, Robert Ford? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, thank you, thank you. Kelly Batson, hello. Not on the mic. Who wants to rock, right? Last song, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Wait for the beat. Wait for the beat. Brilliant. Thank you, producer Rob. Thank you, producer Fiona. Big shout out to Les from Glasgow. Loving loads of Scots on tonight and Welsh.
Everybody needs a hand to hold.
I didn't think we'd get many Scots because your pubs are open now, aren't they? So, but no, you're still watching Jukebox. I love it. Or have you taken me with you to the pub? You're allowed to do that.
Absolutely everybody in the whole wide world. Absolutely.
Colwell. Am I wearing a kilt? Are you talking to me? I do like a kilt. I claim a little bit of Scottish in my ancestry. I claim it. Might not really be there, but I claim it. I do know Scotland. I love Sturgeon. She's awesome. But let's not get political. Joanne Williamson Hassan, thank you. Oh, have I woken you up? Were you just about to go to sleep and then I woke you up? Tonight, but then Jukebox came on, you were like, oh, maybe I'll have a glass of wine. Hello, Karen Ferry. So if you do want to come and see me live, I think this is the best you're going to get so far, right? There's a pub. Clive and Dave out there. They're playing the show on their phones. And they will provide the tin. They'll provide tins. They were in the pub earlier and they came out of the pub, brought their tins over there. The jukebox, there you go. One time. Who knew Brummies could dance so well? So we, do you know what, I they were asking for this earlier, and I saw someone else asking for it, and they were sitting in the Lipotine pub across the street. I'm giving them some real, like, serious sales there, aren't I? But they're waving, going, could you play September? You know that September song, that September song by Earthwind? Can you play September? Go on. Since you've danced so nicely tonight, you two. Was it that nice, though? It was lovely. It was hello, Charlie Lewis. Let's do this. Marcel Brown, Dave LeBeau, this is for you, mate. Tracy Lynn Valentine, one time.
Do you remember 21st night of September? Love was changing the minds of pretenders while chasing the clouds away.
No, they're not eating beans.
Our hearts were ringing.
You're right, it would be cans of lager, not tins of lager, but they keep offering me a tin.
As we danced through the night, remember how the stars stole the night away.
Are we doing this?
So with you, holding hands with your heart to see you. Only blue top in love, remember.
There's only one Johnny Winfrey.
Your love was here to stay.
I expect to see Johnny with Clyde and Dave down there soon.
Now December.
You all lads. They probably know him anyway, don't they? Because everyone knows Johnny Winfrey.
Only blue top in love, remember. That true love we shared today.
Even people in Newcastle and Wales know Johnny Winfrey. Even people in the Sahara Desert know. Yeah, that's true. I've just said yes. We in the Sahara Desert know Johnny Winfrey. That's what they've said. Kenny Batson, your numbers keep going up, so the show must be go on. I know, but I got previous agreements with people. Debbie Tate, I want to.
For me.
Say, do you remember? Ooh, dancing in September.
Follow me on Friday, 10:30, right here, right here. Thank you for letting me do what I love to do, especially for you. God bless you, and have a great Thursday. Have a great rest of the Wednesday. But I will see you on Friday, and let's make it a great weekend. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
When you walk through a storm.
22 years ago today, I flew to Orlando, Florida. Carl Matthews
and
Stuart McLennan, and we rocked Disney for a year.
Of the dark.
It was great.
At the end of a storm, there's a gold.
Cheers, guys. God bless. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Sky and the sweet silver song.
Cheers, you too.
Of the love.
Thanks, freaks. No, love you.
Walk on.
They're like, oh, freak.
To the land. Walk on. To the rain.
I can't get over Clive and Dave. The first couple of times I met them, that was where I was doing my push-up challenge. Which, by the way, Carl Matthews, well done. You've done the 25. You're the only person I nominated that's actually done it. Everyone else wimped out. Everyone, all of them. I'm done in 2 days because I had a couple of wimpy days. So I actually nominated you after I started, but you finished before me. But let's not talk about that right now. Either way, Clive and Dave saw me doing my push-up challenge a couple of weeks ago. They were a bit like offish. You were. Not now. We're friends, aren't we? That's good. God bless everybody. See you Friday, 10:30. God bless. One time. Thank you, thank you. Linda, Isla White, one time.